Hey guys, Anthony Tran here, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to provide a rating and review on iTunes if you have an iPhone device. Let's check it out. Okay, in order to access the podcast, you need to go to the iTunes store. So go ahead and click on that. From here, you're going to go ahead and click on the search button below, and then you're going to type in Marketing Access Pass. Once you're done with that, go ahead and click the search button. From here, you're going to see that there's all these podcasts that are available. These are individual episodes. You want to go down and scroll down to where the podcast itself is. Go ahead and click on the podcast icon. And if you haven't already downloaded the podcast app, it's going to ask you if you want to upload it. So go ahead and click View App. So from here, if you could just download it real quick, and if you don't want to keep it, you can always delete it afterwards. Okay, so it's just going to take a few seconds to download. So we'll go ahead and wait for that. Okay, great. Now that it's uploaded, we're going to click on the podcast icon, and you're going to go ahead and click the Get Started, and then you're going to go ahead and search for my podcast. Now, I've already downloaded this, but just in case you haven't, you would just go to the search box and type in Marketing Access Pass. Click Search. Okay, so once again, you're going to see the similar screen. You want to click on the podcast icon in the bottom left corner. And then from here, you can do a couple things. You can click the subscribe button, so that way you'll never miss an episode. And right in the middle, there is a button that says reviews. Go ahead and click on that. And as you can see, there's a menu right here that says write a review. Go ahead and click on that. From here, it's going to ask you to log in with your iTunes store ID. So please do that. So from here, you could just select the star rating on the top. You would put the title of what you would want to put on the comments. And then you could just write a few sentences. Even a simple thank you would be awesome. And then once you do that, go ahead and click send. And that's really all there is to it. I just want to emphasize, this is really important for the Marketing Access Pass show, and you could really support us by providing a rating and review. And I just want to thank you so much for taking the time to do that. I really appreciate it. All right, guys, have a nice day.